out with a guy I met. We're going to we're gonna see what we got. He says he's not very good, but I'm not very good, so should work out pretty good. Well, this traffic ain't turning out too hot. You'd think in Utah there'd be better snow drivers, but I can assure you there's not. Well, I might be throwing content. So it's about right. NA down here, the three turbos up there. It's about right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I might have gotten lucky there. Alright, I think they're ripping up over there. Oh, I thought we were playing in the trees. Hey, where are you guys at? You guys got a copy? I think I hear him over there. What's the plan, Stan?
That way. Into those open trees right there. Doesn't look like there's any tracks there.
Oh, on the far open trees?
Yeah, those open trees right there. The next. Piece.
Oh, just all this right here. Not the next one.
Yeah, that one.
Okay, alright. Mm-hmm. Sorry if that was loud.
That's not good.
All right.
Did you check the connection? I wonder if it's far. I know that. It wouldn't even do that. It would, when you get like new short back, like,
well, there you go.
No, he's canned right now.
Yeah, look at the idle.
It's already been broken some time.
I'd be fine to take it 30 minutes to pull it apart and see if it's just as simple as a plug.
It sounds like it's running on one cylinder.
It's definitely one cylinder.
Can you, on either side...
The Polaris boost is the with the gooseneck on it. We should be fine.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, buddy. On the road.